मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड टू रिसोर्स पर पेज नंबर 18। द टॉपिक इज डिवीजन। हियर यू हैव टू राइट योर नेम एंड द डेट। नाउ यू हैव अ न्यू चैप्टर डिवीजन। नाउ व्हाट इज डिवीजन? डिवीजन मीन्स शेयरिंग इक्वली एंड दिस सिंबल इज यूज्ड फॉर डिवीजन। नाउ इट्स यू कैन ऑल्सो से दैट डिवीजन इज रिपीटेड सब्ट्रैक्शन। Now you have the question number 1, 2 divided by 2. So what will be the answer? You will write the question. To solve this question, you will draw this symbol of division and this 2 is dividend and this 2 is divisor. So the dividend came here and the divisor came here. Now we will read the table of divisor. 2, 1 is 2. So you will write 1 here because you are multiplying 2 by 1. 2, 1 is 2. So the answer will written here and we will draw a line. Now simply subtract this value. 2 from 2 is equal to 0 and you have the answer or quotient 1. So you will write the answer here. Now look at here again. Simply you will draw the symbol of division. This is also the symbol of division and you also can show this method like as this symbol. Now the divisor, this is the divisor and this is the dividend. Dividend came inside this symbol and the divisor came out of it. Divisor will be multiplied by any digit to get the answer which is equal to dividend or less than dividend. 2, 1 is 2. After writing it, you will subtract the value and get the answer 0. So you have the one answer or quotient. So you will write the answer 1 here. Now you have the part 2, 4 and 2. 4 divided by 2. So you will do the again. 4 divided by 2. So this 2 is divisor and this 4 is dividend. Now we will read the table of divisor mean 2. 2 to the 4. So we will write the 4 here and the minus here. 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So it's mean you have the answer 2. So you will write the 2 here and the same 2 on your book. This 2 will come here. Now you have this page on page number 18. On resource pack you have to solve these questions. 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. 4 2s are 8, so answer is 2. 2 5s are 10. 4 6 are 12. 4 3s are 12. 10 2s are 20. 5 4s are 20. 3 5s are 15. 4 5s are 20. That is the answers. You can see that and you have to solve these questions on your resource pack. This process will be done on your rough copy or a rough page.